With among children in household contact with pulmonary tuberculosis patient in a district, Sunsani district of Eastern Nepal. And this was conducted in the institute where I work, BP Koirala Institute of Health Sciences, which is located in Dharan, Nepal. As you all know, tuberculosis is one of the leading causes of mortality and morbidity throughout the world. And in 2015, an estimated 1 million children became ill and 170,000 children died of TB. I'm sorry for the quiet.